Welcome to this instructional videotape on abdominal vascular sonography. I will be walking you through the visceral vascular examination step by step. Over the past few years, the interest in the diagnostic potential of vascular sonography has grown as investigators began to explore its use for evaluation of hepatoportal, mesenteric, and renal vascular disease. Although the application of duplex scanning and color flow techniques for the diagnosis of mesenteric ischemia and renal artery stenosis remains controversial, many laboratories have documented excellent sensitivities and accuracies for the evaluation of these vascular disorders. During this presentation, we'll cover several key topics. First, we'll discuss the individual circulatory systems of the abdominal cavity. Where are they located in reference to their end organs and to each other? We'll address the challenge of finding and properly identifying each of the vessels and their relationship to each other. In this video, we will use a unique approach to demonstrate the vascular anatomy. We call this the vascular layered anatomy approach. Using this model, we will demonstrate the external and internal landmarks that the technologist might use to complete an examination. We'll discuss the ultrasonographic appearance of the visceral vessels. What do the normal arteries and veins look like on the screen? How do we tell them apart? What are the normal and abnormal arterial and venous hemodynamics for the hepatoportal, mesenteric, and renal circulatory systems? Why does the vascular resistance differ in the abdominal organs, and how do we recognize these differences with Doppler spectral analysis? The answers to these questions are the key to the successful application of abdominal vascular sonography. We'll also answer questions like, how can I differentiate high velocity signals due to compensatory collateral flow from high velocity signals associated with stenosis? We'll talk about imaging solid organs and determining the health of that organ by acquiring and interpreting the Doppler signals from the small vessels within the organ. After discussing the diagnostic features of each of the visceral circulatory systems, we'll be ready to go through the actual examination step by step. Internal landmarks will be highlighted to keep you, the examiner, oriented. The grayscale examination will be highlighted with color flow imaging, which facilitates locating the arteries and veins and identification of areas of focal flow disturbance within the vessels. We'll briefly discuss the pitfalls that accompany the use of color flow imaging in the abdomen. Next, we'll cover the potential sources for error in abdominal vascular examinations. We'll talk about problems that you might encounter during the examination and some techniques you might try to solve these diagnostic dilemmas. Finally, we will discuss the subject of accuracy. Studies will be cited which compare the accuracy of abdominal vascular sonography with arteriography and surgery.